teacher of the 7th grade choir here at Holland Public. And those last two pieces that you just heard us do were the two that we actually did back in March for our first 6th through 12th choir concert that we held at the high school. Me and Ms. Davidson kind of decided that if you were there, it was slightly crowded in the Performing Arts Center, so we thought we'd give you a chance to do it again while you were seated, if you weren't last time. So these next pieces that we are going to do, we have four more. They're ranging in a huge range of genres that we'll be doing. This first one that we're doing is called Keep Your Lamps Trimmed and Burning, and it is a traditional spiritual that has allowed us to work on things such as our diction and our dynamic as a full group. Enjoy.
Thank you.
20 pieces we worked on for this project. Throughout the piece, the time signature changes, which makes the song in song of mixed meters. It has allowed us to work on our focus and breathing together as a full ensemble, and has forced us to pay attention to Ms. Hammond as she conducts us.
And finally, I just have to